The Philippine Business for Education, or PBED, urged the Commission on Higher Education to close down the programs of teacher education institutions that have consistently performed poorly for 5 years. There are 17 among 140 teacher schools in the country that had been performing below 20% passing rate in the LET from 2009 to 2013. Of the 17 so-called worst-performing schools, mostly private non-sectarian schools, 11 are in Mindanao, 2 in the Visayas, and 4 in Luzon, including one in the capital, Manila.